Two men have been arrested after a woman was found shot dead in a home. Police were called to Birchie Court in Union Street last night. 22-year-old Ezekiel Gray was arrested for involuntary manslaughter. Another man, 30-year-old Quentrell Banks, was also arrested for concealment of a homicidal death. Police say he was charged and released under the new Pretrial Fairness Act.